Hey guys, so I've had a lot of questions about the shotgun. This is a Benelli M2 that was sent out to agency arms to get all done up and fancy like. So agency bolt, agency magcat, the handrail, the tube, the porting that they did, the high vis up front. I also had them do the scalar works mount for the RMR, the S-TAC rip on the side, and then the mod light with the pressure pad on the side, set up for a lefty. And then as always, rail scales. God.
Kyle.
Dude. Everything is just going to shit.